it's Miss Anna. I hope you're all doing well and you're safe and healthy. I miss having class with all of you, but we're gonna be learning like this right now. So, we're gonna do our hip hop class like we would normally, except you're not here. So we're gonna warm up. We'll work on some skills. We won't really do it across the floor, but we'll see. We might do something back and forth. But you know, I want you to be able to do what you can with the space that you have. I don't know how much space you have at home. And then we're gonna go over our recital dances, we'll go over our recital dance. And we're not gonna add on to it this week, only because it's been a while since we've learned. So next week I will add on to it. I don't know if our recital is happening, but I figured it's good for us to still do our dance, right? It's fun, gets us moving, and you know, it helps us solidify the things that we learn in the center while we're learning hip hop, right? So it helps us put them into practice while doing an actual dance, right? So we're gonna start by warming up. So I want everyone to find, you know, space, if you have enough room, and stand with your feet like a little wider than shoulder width apart. Just a little bit wider. And we're gonna start by doing our normal warm-up. All right, here we go, starting with our head. Up, and up, up, and up. Turn it up from side to side, side to side. Off from my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in my zone. Good, then we're heading side to side. Yeah, roll the other way.
sea. Rather the dead, sat on the stairs, say, leave.
And push back.
The cabinets are bare, and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess.
Yeah. And crisscross applesauce, we're gonna sit, or not crisscross. We're gonna sit in our butterfly. So we're like shooting a diamond. Feet together, grab our triangles. Is kick ball change or kick step touch. We're gonna work on this It's a basic move that you can use in not only hip hop, but it's also used in jazz. So we're going to start. I'm going to show you what it is first, and then I'm going to walk you through how to do it. So kick, step, touch means you kick, step, touch. Kick, step, touch. Eventually, the point is so that you could do it with your arms and keep going, and you could do it fast, right? So, start with that right leg. You're going to kick it out. Step onto that right leg. Put your left foot out. Now that your left foot's out, you're going to pick this foot back up, kick it, step onto it, and put your right leg out. Again, kick, step, touch. Kick, step, touch. Kick, excuse me, step, touch. Kick, step, touch. Now, we're going to try that again, but this time I want you to move your hands in and out. So when I kick, step, touch. Kick, step, touch. Kick, step, touch. Yes, so I want your arms to move in when your foot's forward, bring them forward when your leg is forward, in when you step, and out when your leg goes out, right? So it mimics your feet, kind of. But instead of just leaving your arms hanging, because I know you just saw me do it with my arms there. It looks a little funny, right? I mean, I could have put my hands on my hips, but still. And this is not the only arm that goes with this, obviously, but we're just learning, so we're gonna do this together. 5, 6, 7, 8. We kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch. Two more, kick, step, touch, and kick, step, touch. Good. Since this is a video, you can rewind it and try it as many times as you need until you get it really in your heads, right? Because we're going to try to probably put that into a choreography. Now, we're going to work on pulls, right? But this time, so we've done these in class before, right? We've seen you do these, we've done these, right? This time, we're going to work on one where we pull and bring it behind us. So it's like I'm reaching for something, and I put it in my back pocket. But at the same time, when I pull, my knees bend, I pull, and then when I stand up, whatever I'm holding goes in my back pocket. And then I do it the other way. Pull, put it in my back pocket. Pull, oh, sorry, wrong foot. Pull, put it in my back pocket. So that's another thing. See, Miss Anna just made that mistake. When you're stepping and you're using the opposite arm and foot. Right, so if I'm going to the right, stepping with my right foot, using my left arm, and back. And if I'm going to the left, I'm going to use my left foot, step with my left foot, and use my right arm, pull back. So let's try that a few times together. Ready? To the right first. 5, 6, 7, 8. We pull back, pull back, pull back. Pull back, two more, pull back, and we pull back. Good. Again, rewind and try that as many times as you need so that you get it in your head. Now, we're going to put those two things together in a little sequence that you can go across the floor. So if you don't have a lot of room, you could maybe do it in a circle or do it, you know, back and forth, however much room you have. But basically, traveling. We're going to have those two steps be together. Sorry, I had to restart what I was saying because my computer froze. But we're going to be doing kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, pull, pull, right? So we're going to do it two different directions. One way all the same direction, and back the other way, the other direction, right? So starting, we're going to start with our right foot, okay? And we're going to kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, and our foot is here, but we're going to face this way, right, because our foot's touching, we're stepping on it, step, put it in our back pocket, and step, put it in our back pocket. Now, we're going to start again with our right leg, kick, step, touch, pull, put it back, yeah? So, We'll do that all the way across the floor. I'm gonna back up. We can do it together. You can do it in a circle or wherever you need to do, okay? Ready? We'll do it together. 5, 6, right foot, here we go. Kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, pull back, pull again. Kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, pull, pull again. Kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, pull, pull. One more time. Kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, pull, pull. Good. Now, we're going to reverse it. So we start with our left foot, yeah? And we go kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch. We're going to go this way, right? Because we're going to step on this foot. Pull, pull. And then we start over again on our left foot. Okay? So I'm going to back up. We're going to do it again together, wherever you can, okay? Okay. Ready? 5, 6, left foot, here we go. Kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch. This way, pull, pull. Again, kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch. This way, pull, pull. Again, kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, pull, pull. And one more time, kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch. Put it in your back pocket, and again, good. Okay, we're gonna go over our dance to get you in the game from High School Musical. So our dance starts, we do a fake pull and a real pull to the right. So we go fake pull, real pull, and then we do the same thing to the left. Fake pull, real pull. Let's try those together, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, we pull all the way, fake pull, real pull. Make sure you're really bending those knees, okay? From there, we punch forward, forward, back, back. We go right, left, right, left. And then we go bounce, bounce, together. Yeah? Let's try all that together from the pulls. 5, 6, 7, 8. We fake pull, real pull, fake pull, real pull. We punch, 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 bounce, bounce, together. From here, we fake dribble, and then we jump up and shoot. Now that part is on, he makes a sound, it says, don't be afraid to shoot the outside J, and it goes, So make sure you're jumping and shooting on the We're gonna add on, actually, just a tiny little bit to this dance since we didn't have add on last time. But first, let's do the whole thing together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Fake pull, real pull, fake pull, real pull. We punch front, back, back, bounce, bounce, up, dribble, dribble, shoot. We're gonna try that with the music before we move on, okay? Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Pull. Just learned on one of the moves, right? So we're gonna take our hand, we're gonna go to the right, it's our left hand, pull, put it in our back pocket, pull, put it in our back pocket, okay? And then from there, we're gonna jump one more time and we're facing the corner. Yeah, same thing, like we're shooting, yeah? And then face the front, and we're gonna sway from side to side 4 times, starting with the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's go back. We just jumped. We're gonna go punch, put it in our back pocket, punch, put it in our back pocket, shoot, and we go 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, we're gonna take our left hand, sorry, I'm mirroring you, our left hand, pull to the side, nod our heads, pull to the side, nod our heads, and then we're gonna go pump, 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 pump. So So after we jumped, we went 1, 2, 3, 4, pull, nod our heads, pull, nod our heads, pump, 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 pump. Okay, rewind. I just remembered, I forgot something. After we shoot, before we sway, we face the front and point to our head. We said, because it's gotta get our head in the game. Head in the game. So we point to our head. Yeah, and then we do our sways. So let's go back. So we just did here, we punch, put it in our back pocket, punch, put it in our back pocket, jump, head in the game, sway, 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 we pull, nod our heads, pull, nod our heads, pump, 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 pump. From here, we're gonna sway two more times, sway, sway. So we're gonna take our right arm, goes up on our head, the other arm goes up in our head, we bend our knees, and we jump. Yeah, and our arms go like this, they come together, and our legs are bent, we jump together. Let's rewind again, yeah? So we just did our dribble and our shoot. We punch, put it back, punch, put it back, shoot, head in the game. 1, 2, 3, 4, we pull, nod our head, pull, nod our head, pump, 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 we sway, sway, arm up, up, down, together. Let's go over the whole thing from the beginning, okay? So we start with our fake pull and our real pull. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, we fake pull, real pull, fake pull, real pull, we punch, 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 bounce, bounce, up, dribble, dribble, shoot, and then we punch, put it back, punch, put it back, shoot again, head in the game, sway, 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 pull, nod our heads, pull, nod our heads, pump, 2, 3, 4, we sway, sway, head, head, pump, together. We're gonna try the whole thing with the music. The beauty of this being a video is you can rewind that and watch it as many times as you need if you're confused. So we're gonna do the whole thing with the music. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready? Keep adding on to it just for fun. Work on that. You can watch it as many times as you need. I hope you're all staying safe, having a good time, and stay healthy. Miss you all. Bye.